In her new book, Stephanie Grisham talks about Lindsey Graham for a little bit, and she mentions that Lindsey Graham just loved to go and hang out with Trump at his resorts so that Graham could live it up, right? Chilling by the pool, having these nice, wonderful alcoholic beverages, eating the food. And so Lindsey Graham, believe it or not, was actually asked about these claims during an interview with Newsmax this week. And Graham couldn't deny that he was only hanging out with Trump because of all the freebies he was getting. Take a look at Lindsey Graham nervously responding when asked about what happened. Here it is.
Talking about Stephanie Grisham, who's just another, frankly, a turncoat, former White House communications director. She's got this tell-all book. She says in the book, she talks about you. She says, as to Lindsey Graham, it struck me that he was using Trump to mop up the freebies like there was no tomorrow. Seems that he still is. What exactly is she implying here, and what's your response to that?
Apparently, she's implying that the only reason I want to be around President Trump is because of the food. So,
the food?
I'll let you determine if that's why I spend time with the president, because I need my next meal. So,
I guess they're not paying you guys enough in the Senate, huh?
My appreciation for President Trump includes the food, but much beyond that.
I love how he can't contain, like, the giggling. And it's not like a fun little, like, oh, those people are crazy. It was more of like a nervous, like, ha, yeah, oh, yeah, about that. and then one point he looks off the camera like he's on a bad reality show, like, oh, I don't know what to do. Yeah, you got busted. And you didn't expect Newsmax to be the network that was going to ask you about all the freebies you were getting from Donald Trump. But let's be honest here. Do I think that Lindsey Graham started palling around with Donald Trump because he was getting free cheeseburgers every now and then? Probably not, okay? Let's be real here. Lindsey Graham, if he wants some food, as he pointed out there, he can go get his own food. If Lindsey Graham wants to live the high life, he can go live the high life, right? This isn't a dude who's exactly hurting for money or influence. Well, maybe he is hurting for influence. Because that's why I think he wanted to hang out with Donald Trump. That's not why I think. That's why he did hang out with Donald Trump. Let's take the thinking part out of this. Not the thinking part, but the qualifier for that statement. Either way, Lindsey Graham hitched his wagon to Donald Trump because he thought it could further his career. He thought it might be good for his future political ambitions, whatever those may be. He's obviously run for president a couple times. He's not very good at running for president. He doesn't resonate nationally. So if he ever wants to move up from his position as a United States senator, he would have to suck up to a Republican president who might be able to appoint him to a better position of power or possibly run him as a vice president in a future election. Lindsey Graham didn't really care what it was. Lindsey Graham just wanted whatever he thought he could get out of Donald Trump. And that's why he followed him around like a sad little puppy dog looking for his master. And that's exactly what Lindsey Graham is. He betrayed his best friend in the whole world, John McCain, because as soon as McCain died, Lindsey Graham was all in on the Trump train. Even as Trump trashed his dead best friend, Lindsey Graham didn't care. And it wasn't because of the alcoholic beverages or the awesome food. It was because Lindsey Graham will do anything it takes to get more power and influence over this country. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.